Is OpinionChamp really a great paid service site, or is it a waste of time? My name is Michael, and I have joined to test this platform myself and compared to the hundreds of other paid service sites I have tested. And in this OpinionChamp review, I'll give you an inside look and show exactly how it works so you know what to expect and can easily find out if this is the right opportunity for you or not. So I have now logged into OpinionChamp, and it is actually very easy to get started because there is not a lot of things going on here on the website. So as soon as you have logged in here, you can see the available surveys. Exactly how many that are available will of course depend on your profile. And just to make it clear, this is not a service site you can join from all countries. You can only earn by taking service here if you live in the US or Canada. If you do not live in one of these countries, then I will leave a link in the top corner of this video here for a playlist with earning opportunities, both service and other earning opportunities in other countries. But if you live in one of these countries, then let's now go over how much you can expect to earn and how it works. Because it does have quite a lot of available service, but as mentioned, that will vary from time to time and depending on your profile. You can see here, these are the ones that I currently have available here. And you can right away see how long they will approximately take and also how many points you will get. The point system is a little bit confusing, so it just takes a little bit of calculations to figure out how much this is worth. And I will go into that later, but for now, let's just say they pay decently. Compared to when I actually first tested OpinionChamp, the rewards have actually become better. They used to pay very low rewards. Now they are decent. I would say they are not among the highest paying service sites, but you can still earn some nice extra money here by taking paid surveys. And I do like that they make it so easy to see approximately how long it takes. And this estimate is fairly accurate. Sometimes it might take a little bit longer, sometimes it might take a little bit shorter. That kind of depends on how you answer and your profile and all these things here. But the estimate is kind of precise, so you can figure out here that if you click one that is 5 minutes, it will take, you know, maybe sometimes it could take 10 minutes, but it usually shouldn't take longer than that. And then you can plan your time accordingly. But this is basically how you earn on OpinionChamp. It is quite easy, as you can see, but you of course also need to know how you can then get your earnings out. So at the moment of recording this review here, the only payout method OpinionChamp offers is PayPal. So if you do not like PayPal, then this is not the right site for you. Then there are many other service sites that offers other great ways to get paid, for example, through bank transfer, Bitcoin. It can be many other ways, gift cards. No matter what preferences you have, you can find service sites that basically offer that as a reward. But personally, I actually think PayPal is a great way to get paid because it's an easy and fast way to get your earnings out in cash. The only thing here is that you can see that you need 12,500 points to withdraw. But what is not so clear here is how much are those 12,500 points then worth, because they do not really mention that anywhere. And that is the biggest issue I actually have with OpinionChamp, is that there's a lot of quite important relevant information like this that they have not actually shown here on the platform. And it actually should be very easy to find. More or less all other service sites would clearly describe in the payout section exactly how much you would get for your points, but that's not the case here. But once you know, then you know, and then you do not have to worry about it. And I have tested it and done some research, and it turns out that 12,500 points will be worth $12.50. So basically 1,000 points is worth $1. So when you know that, then you can also figure out how much you would get for each of the surveys. There is actually not much more to say about OpinionChamp. It is very easy to use. As you can see, there are a few things I do not like. I think that they have not really displayed the most relevant information. And I have also received quite a lot of feedback from people that have used it and then visited my website and saying that the support here is quite slow. So it seems that sometimes it can take a little bit of patience to get a reply from their support if you at some point don't need any help. And sometimes it also seems that it can take quite a bit of patience before you will actually get your earnings out after you have requested a payout. But it is a legit server side. It just takes a little bit of patience, and it could use a little bit of work with how they offer support, for example, and they should also display more information here. There is some very important information they have chosen not to show, which in my opinion is a shame. And it is therefore also not one of my top recommended paid service sites. But if you do live in the US or Canada, it can be a way to earn a bit extra by sharing your opinion, but just not one of the absolute best options in my opinion. But I hope this review helped you figure out exactly what to expect and find out if this is the right option for you. And if it did help you, then please leave a like, and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.